police officer had to be rescued this morning. She was in an unmarked cruiser at 96th and F when someone crashed into her.
OPD says it appears the driver of a Ford F-150 pickup ran a red light, slamming into the driver's side of the Chevy Malibu. The officer was pinned in the wreck, and fire crews had to extricate her. She was taken to the hospital with pain along her entire left side. The driver of the pickup was not injured.
New details just in.